Good job. Keep that McCollum, folks. Roderick Thomas.